8 tons? Fuck that.
What's it mean, I'm mass locked?
You're too close to something with excess mass. For example, a station, a planet.
Okay. Basically, I'll have to use an escape vector?
If you hit a star, yes. If it's a station or a planet, you'll just have to get further away from it. Your frameshift drive pushes you through space at hypervelocity speeds by reducing everything within a certain area of mass to zero and then moving the zero mass. If you're too close to something, for example, you're in a sidewinder, if you're too close to something larger than you, your frameshift drive will not be able to zero mass all of the mass that is inside of its little bubble, meaning you need to get further away from it so it can zero the mass. All of that is very good bullshit. It's all made up. It is not actual science, but that's the lore in the game. Oh, gotta try not to kill this guy. This is gonna be the hard part. Not killing a guy. Make your presence known. And don't kill the guy. Don't kill him. Kill the guy. Gotcha. Now, he's dead in space, his drives are dead. This is the dangerous part. This is the dangerous part. I don't want to accidentally bump him.